Kwan, flag server so ya sha se sesa. Ye hu mfo ni bi sa sesa ya, e wo ye fie ha.
Okay, mo jama min sha itifu ti anopi. Yes, meka se President Akufo-Addo will issue an executive notice, especially under the powers given to him under Article 58 of the Constitution, to the effect the seat of government, you know, from hence, you know, it will be known as Jubilee House. In the pictures and other videos are moving on the screens, you know, so to the effect the seat of government. And the name, no, yes, I'm no, yes, I'm no, correct. The seat of government will now be known as Jubilee House.
Okay. Any reason?
Mubekaya, this particular building, President, owns is here, the seat of government, no. Ghana, you celebrate your 50th independence anniversary, you know. President Kufuor, together with, Indian support built the current building. Now, OCV, you know, Umekaya, official name of President Kufuor Edema, that particular building was Jubilee House. Now, when the MPP government lost power in the 2008 elections, no, the late former president, His Excellency John Evans Atta Mills, about the society, you know, from Jubilee House to Flagstaff House. Now, if you go on, just to find out, sir, by if there's any record showing, sir, the name of the presidency had been changed from Flagstaff or from Jubilee House to Flagstaff House, there is no record whatsoever. I mean, there's no record anywhere that shows there's an official notice and an official instrument signed by the former president showing the name Flagstaff House, the name Jubilee House had been changed to Flagstaff House. But mostly, a little bit of a historical account, you realize, Jubilee House, which is here, the residence of the former president of the first president of Ghana, Kwame Nkrumah, that residence was a residence known as Flagstaff House. Now, that Flagstaff House, had been used by the colonial military officer those days, commanding the West African Frontier Force of the armies of Ghana, Nigeria, Sierra Leone, and Gambia. Now, immediately, Kwame Nkrumah was overthrown in the 1966 coup. No, almost all the leaders who came subsequently after him, no, Akwa Kotuna, Christians World Council. So, at the end of the day, we say, why then would we want to put the name Flagstaff House, which served as the residence of the colonial military officer, no, who was commanding the West African Frontier Force in four British West African colonies of Ghana, Nigeria, Sierra Leone, and Gambia? Why would we want to put that name, use that name as the name of the official presidency or the official seat of government of any president of the republic? It is basically, historical wise, the name Flagstaff House was Uko Hong Kong class, yeah, there's a building there known as Flagstaff House. Almost all the colonial military commanders, the residences they stayed in all the British colonies, almost all of them are referred to as Flagstaff House. So at the end of the day, the historical account, coupled with the fact that the official name given the residence by the person who constructed it, was Jubilee House. So why then would we want to use a name that's associated with our colonial masters as the seat of government? At the end of the day, the president thought it was a derby. It wouldn't serve our country any purpose. So it is for that reason, and President Akufo-Addo, especially on this date, 29th of March, he has published an executive notice to the effect that the seat of government will now be named Jubilee House. It will always be referred to as Jubilee House, and has signed an executive notice to that effect. That executive notice has been gazetted. From hence, Flagstaff House or the seat of government will always be referred to as Jubilee House and the Flagstaff House.
And what about the best sound?
Oh, so basically, you know, it's what about Flagstaff House? That, I mean, when you enter at the main premises of the Flagstaff House, you see the initially, you know, the signage was Flagstaff House, but now it has definitely been completely changed to the Jubilee House. I mean, when I'm even main Depression Road now, which we need a shared building, you see the signage clearly embossed there. So it was Flagstaff House, but now it's been at least changed to Jubilee House to at least commemorate the fact that when it was officially built by the former president of the Republic, John Adekunle Akufo-Addo, that particular building was named Jubilee House.
A question saying changing the name.
It wouldn't cost us anything. I mean, it's completely insignificant. At the end of the day, it's just the changing of the name. It's as if other portions or other things around the building have been changed. It's just the signage that has been changed. Not the official amount. I definitely let you know, but I can assure you that it's completely negligible.
All right, Eugene, you're back, secretary. Babu Shulman, happy birthday, my wife.
Me catch you.
Can you send the cook and the cushion?